Lego. Lego. Yellow bottle. Cheese. Yellow bottle. Sipping. Yellow Lamborghini. Yellow.
Pack up. Missing. Yeah. Then she do like a toupee. I get what you get in 10 years.
In 2 days.
Ladies love me.
I'm on my cool J.
If you get what I get, what would you say? I don't know if that's right. Yeah. She writes it out loud.
Mr. Miyagi.
And Hi. That's bad.
No, it wasn't. Come on, keep going.
Look at me now. Look at me now.
I'm making paper.
Look at me now. Look at me now.
Hola, amigos.
Ciao. Say hello and goodbye.
Hi, guys. So,
third episode. Third episode of Anubian Thoughts.
It's been a while, guys.
Yeah, we've been very busy. I've now finished uni. I was doing my dissertation and stuff.
I'm so proud of her.
I finished my dissertation and my exam presentation, all that malarkey, and I'm just working. But this is like the first time. Well, I was back in London 2 weeks ago.
We didn't happen to have time.
Yeah, I know it's been like 2 months. 2 months since we made the last one. But we're back, guys.
Bye bye.
Making new videos.
Yay.
Do you like my 3D glasses? 3D glasses. Oh, it's my first 3D film yesterday. I was very excited. As you can see, I'm wearing them today.
Doesn't she look nice, guys?
Because they've got a different tint. Whatever, hate off. They've got a different tint to them, you know. So I look different when I go out there. They can't see your cheeky fingers. Ha! Yeah, do you like my glasses? I don't know. I might keep the one for the whole show. It's just a different look, you know. Mix it up. Hey, y'all. I saw Pirates of the Caribbean. This is the fourth one.
No, it's the fifth.
Is it the fifth one?
No, it's the fourth.
Yeah, Laya. And I watched these. I felt like I could touch things. I was reaching out. I really was. I heard my other friend think.
How old are you again?
22. A woman.
Five.
Hey, off.
She's five.
I was reaching out and touching, and I was really excited, and I was talking. No, but I haven't been to cinema in so long. You know I love the whole cinema experience. I love Noah.
I love the excitement.
No, I was really excited.
Yeah.
I was really actually excited, and I was texting my friend. I was like, no, this is like a momentous occasion. Mm-hmm. I mean, I haven't been to cinema in so long. I was really excited.
I was excited for you.
Oh, we've changed hair as well. Last time I had
twist. Oh, yeah. I've got the twist.
And now I've got
hair. And you know.
Get some weave.
And she got some her. Back.
Touch it. Touch a black girl's hair.
Okay. Well, so, guys, today we're back with a more light-hearted and humorous episode, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so tell them when you called me.
When did I call you?
When you? No, we was on the phone and then like, no, you text me.
Oh yeah. Because basically, we were thinking, like, what should we talk about? Because the last two have been quite serious and, well, a bit like, you know, hard hitting. So we thought, let's lighten up the mood. Because there was one, I think I was coming home from work one day and I text Layla and I was like, since I put this weave in, these guys are going crazy. Like, guys all trying to break his neck out of the cars to see me. But I'm thinking like, why? Because when I had the twist, I didn't expect any attention because I just thought, oh, people don't really, you know, guys don't really appreciate twists, but they do. But with the weave, it's like a different game.
When you have long weave, guys are like,
Damn, girl, why? What's wrong with you? I think that's why I stepped later and then I pulled over. Ha, should we just talk about that on the next show? Because I think it's quite disgusting.
This is what I think, okay? The minute you decide to go natural, you automatically eliminate like 98% of black guys.
They're just like out of the running.
They're just like straight away, okay?
Not interested.
They are not interested. They're not interested. Guys, okay, they say they like one thing. Okay, what they like and what they go for are two different things, okay?
Because I was saying, every single guy I've asked, they're like, I said, oh, what kind of girl do you like? What kind of like? What's that? What's here? What kind of girl would you go for?
What do you go for?
No makeup.
No weave.
No weave. Their own natural hair. Like this is just
no. The outfit. When they say no makeup, they mean they want your face to be flawless, like no mark, no nothing. They want you just you look amazing, okay? And when they say your own hair, they mean they want your own long, relaxed hair that comes down to your back. That's what they mean.
Yeah, like, I just think, because then they say all this, because, like, when a guy says, okay, no makeup, natural hair, I'm thinking, okay, natural style, you know.
We're feeling that.
No, evil, okay, that's fine. I'll wear it, but I don't care, whatever. Yeah, natural hair, yeah, no makeup, okay. But then, like the same dude, when you're like out, they're putting up their neck, breaking their neck. You see this chick with the lashes, she's got full face of makeup,
she's got the longest, thickest weave, Blackberry babe.
Blackberry babe. Like, I'm thinking, hold up, this isn't the kind of girl you described before. What happened?
No. What you guys want and what guys go for are two different things, okay? They're crazy. But seriously, once you go natural, it's just, I'm not discouraging people. I don't really care.
Yeah, I'm natural underneath this. I'm actually natural. There's like a little bit, there's a little tiny bit of my hair.
What's
like
going on with my hair?
Is it moving?
I think it's moving.
There's a little, that tiny bit of my hair left, like, still relaxed. Obviously, I'm
transitioning.
Yeah, most of my hair is natural, but I just wear weave because I don't know, it's a different look. And there'll be one day when I'll like reveal the natural hair or whatever.
When she reveals her hair to the world.
Yeah. But I'm just saying, like, I think guys are just liars.
No, you think guys don't need them.
And I think it's quite disgusting that a girl, because even like my friend, Mayo, she was saying, I was talking to her, she's like, yes, you should talk about that, because it's just nuts, it's just disgusting, because she's natural underneath her hair. And then, but she wears a weave, and she was saying that attention that she gets, she said she gets no attention when she has her natural hair. as the weave comes in,
whistling,
guys, honking their horns, like trying to stop you left, right, and trying to, like, hey, excuse me, what's that about?
What's that about?
You're just liars, all of you. So, my spectacles,
her spectacles, her 3D glasses.
Hey, off. Yeah, like, I just think it's quite disgusting. Why did they do that? Why?
Why do you do that?
If you guys are watching, why do you do that? Why? You lying.
No, but the thing is, it's like, when you go out in a rave, and you go, and you know, you have like your fierce little natural hairstyle, you got a little twist out, a little something going on, and you're with your group of friends, and, you know, they have like their lashes weave going on.
What happened? No love in the club.
You're lucky if a guy's like, oh, I'm feeling your hair. Okay, it wasn't happening you to be like, oh my god, I'm vibing and
you're thank you.
Because ain't no one talking to you. I'm not talking to you.
No, you do, but you got weaving now, and you do get attention, though.
That's because I'm special. No, I don't get it.
But, like, no, all in all, I find, for me, when I had that twist, when I have weave, the attention
is different.
It's very different, and it's, like, pumped up when I've got the weave. And I'm thinking, wait, hold up, what happened? Did my face change? Like,
your hair grew.
Yeah. And it got straight up.
Look. I personally believe, yeah, that black guys like long, straight hair more than girls do. Like, I'm telling you, the way they love it is crazy.
Not all of them.
Not the, you know, the ones I go for. Yeah. But, no. It's true. They do. They love it. And that's why most girls will never, ever, 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 ever go natural. Don't go natural, because that's automatically, they're eliminating... So,
95%.
98.
Because, yeah, a lot of them say, oh, yeah, I want natural girls, da, 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 but they don't go for her.
No.
They go for the Barbie. No offense.
We like Barbie.
Yeah, I like Barbie.
I like Barbie.
I like Barbie. But that's what they go for. Like, but I just think if you prefer that kind of look, why not just say that? Don't lie.
Don't try and lie. Be like, oh, I don't like this.
Yeah.
I like a girl who's this.
Yeah,
a
girl natural who's that. Girl, no makeup, their own hair, natural hair.
No.
But you don't like her.
I don't.
Because you're not going for her. When she's out there, you're not looking at her. You're looking past her. You're not looking at her.
Uh-uh.
You're not seeing her. Obviously, there's some guys that do.
Yes, the ones that are like impressed princess, queen.
I got that a lot when I had a sister. You
get all them things.
Yeah. It was like, but then the attention, it's a different kind of attention when you have sleep. I don't know why.
Why is that?
Why does the attention bump up? And obviously, I'm talking about black guys.
So, if you're watching this and you're a black guy, let us know why.
Yeah, like, why does the attention rocket when I've got a weave? When a girl's got a weave? What? When a girl's got a weave, it's just like, hey, excuse me. Honk honk. Beep beep.
That's how they holler over here. They say honk honk.
Shouting out the cars. I don't like that, shouting out the cars.
No, you know what? Don't try. Don't be sitting in your car and trying to call me over.
What am I? A street walker? I must move. You must cut my hair.
I'm sorry. Yeah, girl.
Yeah, girl.
Nah, seriously. So I must, like, turn back.
Sashay over to you. Hey.
Why don't you park? Get out of your car.
Yeah. Exactly. I don't like that.
Why did you do that?
That reminds me of when I was in Ghana. Where did you some other, like, it's like catcalling.
It is, isn't it? What's it like being a 22-year-old postgrad?
Postgrad?
Postgrad.
Postgrad.
Undergrad now. Oh. Yeah.
Undergrad
is me. Oh. So what's it like being a 22-year-old postgrad of no man? No job.
I've got a job,
but I mean, in your field.
Career.
Yeah, career-wise. I mean, how do you feel?
What do you mean? What are you saying? What does that mean?
I mean, how does it feel?
How does it feel?
I mean, how do you feel about it?
What, being single?
I'm looking for a mic right now.
Well, I've always been single, so the game hasn't changed for me.
How long have you been single, kind of?
22 years. And have 4 months. Gone 4 months. 22 years and 4 months.
So there you go, guys. 20.
This isn't, we're not doing an ad. I was saying we should do an ad for later.
I don't need a man.
If you've got any, friends, eligible bachelors for later.
I don't want a man.
Look at her, she's beautiful. Any eligible bachelors, you know, she wants someone to spend some nice summer days with, summer evenings, long strolls in the park, cinema trips, picnic, we do love picnic.
I love picnic.
Throwing a little disposable barbecue in there, chicken, meat, you know, she's happy, meat.
I like meat.
We should make cultures, teach her things, go to poetry events, open mic night. What else? Museums. Museums are free. That's a cheap date right there.
Yeah, but cheap date.
No, because so actually, I would enjoy a trip to them. I think
you should take me out.
No. A date.
She'll take me out.
Yeah, my book's coming in. I love it.
It's a good thing we can edit it.
Yes, a date.
It's only 40 minutes. I might just throw the whole thing on.
Date to the museum, and then you can do a picnic afterwards. That is a very, very cheap. Museums are free. Picnic, you just make some stuff, get some meat. It's cheap. You know, later, she's here, guys. Message us, email us. The email address is, there. Email us, pictures, so we can, shortlist a good applicant.
I won't be contacting anybody.
I will be.
She won't be contacting anybody.
Put up a date for Layla.
I don't need a man.
As I have been single for a long time. She is single.
So.
She is also single. We are two singlets.